Everybody, it's Coach Rob. Welcome back to another news break. Actually, this isn't a coach's log. This isn't our quick tip series, our upcoming DIY series. This is just news and updates. Haven't done one in quite some time. And like usual, I want to get straight to the point. Today, it's all about, like I said, news and offers. I wanted to let everybody know that as of, I think, Friday, we made 35 subscribers. And I made a promise that at 35, I would release our very first DIY video. I have 3 DIY videos that are recorded, and now I need to make my decision on which one I'm going to pick. In the future, I'm going to allow you to pick which ones go in what order. But right now, it's a little difficult to set that up. So what I want to do is just go ahead and select one myself. Get it out there for you. It'll be a good one. I'm not really sure the length of it. Some of these could be rather lengthy. Think like our original webinar that we did on indoor training hacks, but with a lot more hands-on video. We've also got a lot of new content coming this week. I'm not going to give out anything other than we're going to complete kind of this little series of videos that we were doing on things that plague athletes. The problems and that sort of thing. And the next one is actually going to be on saddle sores. And then we're gonna stop working on that and we're gonna start doing some other new things. We do have some surprises in store, possibly as early as this week, maybe next week. And then I would also like to add to this is just an update. How do we get more DIY content? How do we get more webinars on the channel? It's kind of up to you guys and gals. We have a lot of folks who watch these videos who aren't subscribed. And I want to say thank you to all the Slow Twitch forum members that have been coming out here. Many of you have shown up because of my comments with regards to training zones as well as DIY rocker plate development. And I welcome you to the channel. Thank you for your participation. And I just want everyone to know that if we want to get to the next webinar, and it's a big one, it's on training factors, and this time of year is excellent for this content because it will help guide you in what you want to accomplish in the off season. So if you're here in North America, South America, Central America, and you're just about ready to hit off season, you really need this. So we've got to go from 35 subscribers to 50 subscribers. But as a step in between to get us to 45 subscribers, I will release yet another DIY video after the one that comes out here real soon. So I'm trying, guys. You got to meet me there halfway. You know, the content is free. I'm not charging anything for this content. And I haven't hit you guys up with any kind of sales ads or big pushes for services or anything like that. And it would be really helpful if you guys could start sharing this content more often, telling more friends. I know some of you have told me that you've done it, and it's very appreciated, but we're trying to grow the channel. The goal for this year was 100 subscribers. And the reason for that is that way we kind of secure the name for the channel. There is another positive performance coaching channel on YouTube. It's like 8 years old, and it's only got 2 videos on it. We're now just less than a year away, and we're approaching 55, 60 videos, I believe. So content, you know, the amount of content isn't as important as the quality of the content. That's where I also want to hear back from you. If there are things that you think that I could add to the channel, content that you think that would be even more helpful, let me know. All right, on to the offers. Now, this is something I'm not going to do frequently. And I want you to understand that I'm not here to, you know, do a big sales pitch. I hope when you apply this content, you start to learn from it and you start seeing real world benefits from it, that right there should be enough of a sales pitch because this is an evidence-based practice. Yes, there are some touchy-feely things that I go over with on the channel that are very subjective. However, you will start to find that more and more of the content is going to be evidence-based. And I will provide either citations or other third parties that are excellent professionals in their own rights, showing you other step-by-step things that you can do. So with that being said, I want to go ahead and let you all know that starting this week, I am offering everybody that takes advantage of this all the way up until October 1, 12 p.m. or 12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, a 30% off of all coaching services. Now, what does that mean? That is the discount that I give to my first responders, my current active duty and veteran military, as well as educators. So if you've fallen outside that ring, you've never had this available to you. That's 30% off. The other thing too is that you need to know that this 30% off sticks with you for the life of the coaching service. So if you start today and you're with me 3, 4, 5 years from now, I don't raise rates. I'm not one of those people. So if you started at a plan, and I'll just say for argument's sake, it was $50 a month, guess what? It's $50 a month for life. Yes, those rates do go up from time to time, but not for you. Also, something else that I have not done in some time is free consults. I would like to be able to take on 2 to 3 per month. So it's kind of a take a ticket, take a number kind of thing. So if you are very curious about this coaching practice and you would like to talk to me one-on-one, leave a comment and then we will get that sorted. So if you're on the fence, you're one of the new subscribers and you're curious about what it might mean to be professionally coached, then all you've got to do is leave a comment. And lastly, what I want to finish up with is a big thank you. It's everybody that has left comments, those folks that comment to me offline, that don't like leaving comments in YouTube, that either know me personally, past people that I've coached, current people that I coach, some old teammates, things like that, that have been very, very encouraging to the content that's been coming out and thanking me. I can't begin to say how much I appreciate that. That goes a long way, ladies and gentlemen. You have no idea. If you've never produced a video log, if you've never produced a podcast, those types of things, a blog, there's a lot of effort that goes into these. And just saying thank you every now and then, even if it's just a very short thank you, really goes a long way. It really does. I'm not asking for any money for this content. We don't have a Patreon account. That could change in the future. I don't have anything solid on that, but that could change. Same thing goes for a member site. That's something that's been brought to my attention by other coaches that are doing things like this, is that eventually I probably need to start bundling some content under a member site. And we'll think about that. If you've got ideas or doubts about that, whether you would even pay for something like that, let me know. All right, everybody, have a great rest of your training week. I just a little news and update on offers, and these offers are legitimate. And if you're not sure, once again, remember, just leave some, not your full contact information, just something that we can do. You can let me know, and I comment back, and we can get some offline dialogue going. All right, everybody, have a great rest of your training week, and we will talk again very soon.